Breaking overnight, Hurricane Laura made landfall as a Category 4 storm. This is a live look from a very cloudy New Orleans, Louisiana, as the storm moves across the state. And News Channel 5 sent crews to southern Louisiana to help cover Hurricane Laura. Chris Davis shows us what he saw this morning.
You know, it's one thing to see the rain. It's an entirely different experience to feel it hit you in the face. And also take a listen. The wind is still howling here as Hurricane Laura makes landfall as a Category 4 storm. And take a look around us here. It's incredibly dark, obviously, because it's still in the middle of the night, but also because the power is out. And we're hearing examples of that across the southern portion of the state. The next big challenge is, when is this gonna actually come back on? The utility trucks and the first responders can't actually get out and about right now because the winds are just too strong, so they'll have to wait until first light. In the meantime, people are still trying to stay hunkered down in their homes here in Louisiana if they haven't made it to higher ground outside of the state. For the ones that have stayed, they will have quite the morning ahead. Reporting in Rain, Louisiana, Chris Davis, News Channel 5.